How's everybody tonight? I'd like to welcome you to San Pancho, Nayarit, Mexico, specifically at Casa, Acantilado, which is the house on the cliff. So, glad to be here. I hope you all are good this Sunday. I've had a good day, I think. A little time at the beach. I've had a really huge mojito earlier, which, as you might imagine, well, you know, can take you places. So I'm at that place. So what do you do with a mojito? You have to follow up with mezcal, of course. Now, what I do want to reiterate is that some of you may think, if you just tune into these shows, that all I do is drink tequila, rum, and mezcal all day long, and that is not true. Only part of the day does that happen. So I'm glad you're here. Let's have some more music. Feel free to chime in with a comment or two. Maybe say where you are. I mean, why not? We're all friends here on the interwebs, right? Of course we are. So let's do some more noodling, shall we? Connie, I know you are. It is a, Mexico thing. Although in the States, you can only get the joven kind, not the reposado kind. And sometime y'all should take a look at why they call it 400 rabbits. I think it's one for each version of high that you get if you drink this particular mezcal. That's where the 400 rabbits came from. 400 conejos. Yes. So, in the meantime, I'll pick up my flugelhorn. Start with a little bit of Besame Mucho. Thank you.
Thank you.
So tonight, looks like there's a big cloud bank, fog bank, out in the distance. Sun just went down into it. There's always the potential of the little final last minute breakthrough. But somehow I don't think that's going to be the case tonight. How's everybody feeling on this Sunday? Yes, Renee, I missed that as well. Hold on a minute. Let me do the time life operator thing with this so I can. Hold on. There you go. It's really stupid. Hold on. So this is my trumpet mic. I'm now hanging from my hat. I don't know why, other than the fact that I have the hands-free thing. So glad you're here, joining the moment from San Pancho. Let me turn the camera north, maybe. You could look at the beach. There you go. Hold on, straighten it up a little bit. Yeah, there you go. So that's looking north. Kind of low tide a little bit, maybe-ish. Zoomed in all the way, I probably am. Enough of that. I mean, it's nice and all, but let's go this way again. Watch the end of the sunset. So I'm here for several months now on purpose, which is nice. Tim, you're a new listener. Thank you for listening, sir. I think I'll play another song just for you. Thanks for being here. Yeah, I'm in San Pancho, Nayarit, Mexico, north of Puerto Vallarta. Connie Venus Coble has been here before, or at least in this part of the world. Actually, San Pancho, for that matter. And, yeah, here, chilling, hanging, doing that thing. I figure if you're going to spend some time breathing fresh air, this is the spot, isn't it? So I think I'll play another song or two, and then we'll call it a night. But thank you for being here. I try to do these as often as I can, just for fun. I've spent most of the day gulping down mojitos and mezcal. So down here, it's what we call M&Ms, mezcal and mojitos. Pretty silly, but it's good. So let's pick a song, play some more. Tim Smith, thank you for being here, sir. Richard, you too. Tim, no, this is Nayarit, Mexico, San Pancho, looking west towards Hawaii. We're at the same latitude as Hawaii.
Thank you.
Well, that was a nice moment, I thought. The music you've been listening to is actually from a producer, Grammy-winning pianist named Ruslan Sirota. Ruslan and I worked on my last album called Reach. Ruslan produced it. And these tracks that you've been listening to were actually created as a part of that project that we ended up not using at all. But I have them, so they've turned out to be like this really super cool background to sort of jam to on these little sunset concerts down here in Mexico. Chaz Zeller, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Loto Marcos, north of here. Chaz and I just spent the afternoon together sharing some really fine tequila and some mojito. Chaz and I have played the San Pancho Music Festival for years now, probably 15, although this year there's not going to be one. Louis, thank you for going through Echo's withdrawal, listening to a little sunset music. Chaz is an amazing keyboard player, Chaz Eller. You'll see him in the comments here. Make sure to say hello to him. He plays with a band called Kilimanjaro, as many of you might know, and he's just amazing. So he's here tonight, which is great. Thank you, Richard. Richard and I played together as well, another fabulous keyboard player, produced by Will Ackerman and others. So, yeah, it's that kind of night. All the friends are here, friends and family, which is good. So I'm going to play a little more, I guess. I have my mezcal going. I have my Penafiel Mango as a chaser, which, of course, I haven't touched because I'm just drinking the mezcal. Oh, this looks nice. Look at it. Got the red in the sunset. Nice. See, let's watch it go down with the sun. Look, there it goes. You could tell I've had enough. All right, a little more. Let's see what the next Ruslan song might sound like.
Thank you.
is actually not on an album. My latest album is called Reach. The gentleman you're listening to, the tracks that he created, Ruslan Sirota, produced that album Reach with me. And these are some tracks that we had started for the album, and then we never used them. So these are just tracks that I'm playing along with. You know, sort of doing some improv, so it's that. Thanks for listening, man. I like that one so much, I think I'm going to do it again.
Thank you.
All right, let's do one last one. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you very much for being here tonight. And tune in next time, whenever that is. Just sort of look at the page, whether that be Facebook or wherever it is, where I can announce one of these things. Normally, it's about 6:30 Central Time, so you can swing by just in case. Sort of depends on my very busy San Pancho schedule whether I'm able to do these or not, but I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here tonight, and I will see you next time. Tim Smith, thanks for being a new listener. I appreciate you, sir, and all of you. I appreciate all of you, and I hope you have a beautiful night, okay? Why not?